வணக்கம் தி ஷார்ட் புரோகிராம் ஃபார் தி ஸ்கூல் கிட்ஸ் டு மேக் தம் டு டு வெல் இன் தி ஸ்டடீஸ் டு டு பெட்டர் இன் தர் வர்க் ஸோ தே குட் டு இன் த மார்னிங் பிஃபோர் தே கோ டு ஸ்டடி திஸ் லைக் த ஸ்டார்டிங் ப்ரோக்ராம் ஃபார் தம் தி ஷார்ட் ப்ரோக்ராம் த யோகா ப்ராக்டிசஸ் தே கேன் ஜஸ்ட் யூஸ் த நமஸ்கார் முத்ரா ஆர் இஃப் தே ஆர் சிட்டிங் இன் த பெஞ்ச் தே கேன் கீப் த arms on top of the thighs what we call it the uru mudra and simply bringing their mind they may be hurried to come to the school so simply doing the deep breathing just trying to calming the mind from the everybody coming to the school rushing to the school in the traffic trying to bring their mind with them what they are going to do today just simply taking the breathing concentrating on the breath from the namaskar mudra they can take the arms up breathing in breathing out they can bring with the aum chanting Two more rounds, breathing in, Anjali Mudra, breathing out. They could go with the open hands also, taking up this variation also they can use. For out, breath again. Simply rubbing your palms, taking to the eyes, tapping the eyes, and try to blink your eyes few rounds. Then simply apply the nice warm energy in the face and the neck area, and giving the nice stretch. Even from sitting the bench, or if they want to standing up, also they can try. So breathing in, just simply turning to the right side. Out breath to the front. Breathing in, opposite side, left side, and to the front. Then maybe coming up on the toes. Out breath coming down. Breathing in to the toes. Maybe few rounds. They may like to walk. Few rounds from the. I mean, few walks, few steps in the front and few steps in the back. Then again. Back to Anjali Mudra. Release your arms. Then simply now starting to move that wrist. They will write lot. Of course, on top the school work. They may do the homework. Lot of projects maybe, especially the high school and the high secondary school. Of course, all the standard kids can try the simple movements. Any kids can follow, any age, people even try. So the elbows rotating opposite direction, few rounds, minimum 3 rounds actually. So now the shoulders and the hip, then can bend forward, few rounds coming front and moving back. Just like they may like moving like a swimming, they will enjoy moving their arms, the joints, moving front. Moving back, moving forward, just like the joints, hip, head, the arms, the rotation. Then simply just turning, giving the stretching. We did the stretching, also the twisting. Every day important for them, so they can turn to the right side first. Then giving the nice turning twist from the standing right side. Few rounds. Minimum 3 to 6 times, giving the nice twist. Then of course now opposite side left. Whatever we do, the right side we have to do always left side also, balancing the body and mind through the practices. Now turning in the left, giving the nice twist. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now simply giving them the joints, nice stretch. They can even just like swing. They may like this, just like swing, turning right or left, and maybe bringing the arms to the shoulder level. Again, bring down in the circle, turning. Okay, now turning the head. First, they may like to do just like saying no. Most of the time, the kids say whatever we ask, no. Just they will just afraid of the teachers sometime. So they may just say no. Just simply, just like that, they are going no. Just like that, we can ask them to make. You can do. You will do very good. You can do better in your studies, in your work, in your job. So say just like going like yes, I can do, I will do, I'm strong enough to do. Just like going yes, side to side. As they go, sometime no, then up and down. As they say yes, I will do, I will do good job, I will do good in studies. Now rotation in the right to left. Breathing in, half round in breath, other half circle, out breath. Breathing in, again opposite circle, left to in the middle, in breath, other half round, out breath. They can split off, or if they can do, breathing in, one circle, out breath, opposite circle. If they feel difficult to do in one breath, one circle, they can split up the breathing. Breathing in half around, out breath. Other half circle, out breath. We call this shoka, ashoka kriya. Breathing in, half a circle in breath, out breath, half a circle. Just like the peacock goes, these are the movements they can do. Whenever they get the free period, little bit they can do. So that they are free, their joints free, they are free to do well, the studying, whatever the job given, they will do very well. So all the joints, they can relax quite often in the classroom itself, from sitting even, or just simply standing from the near the bench, and they can try. Okay, simply maybe stretching up, and out breath coming down with the bastrika. Just like dangling, we call this ragdal kriya. Breathing in, stretching up. Out breath using the bastrika and coming down, just relaxing totally. Breathing in, stretching up, out breath. Okay, so just like that, throwing out for them. What are the stress, what are the difficulty or uncomfortable, whatever they are feeling, just like throwing for them, and they can be strong by making this ha sound. What we are going to do, the hakara, the sun sound, the ha, the solar plexus, where the energy for them, the fire energy. So they can apply their hands near the above the navel actually. So they can make the sound for out breath, the ha. Breathing in, breathing out, ha. In, out, ha. In, out, ha. Maybe little more faster, ha, 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 ha. We may ask them to do continuously so that they can laugh also in this kriya, making the sound, ha, 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 ha. So they may end up laughing, so they can start the study with a very happy mood. They can start in the morning. Of course, they can start the, I mean, doing the hands also with this, breathing in for out breath. They'll jump, ha, breathing in, breathe out, ha, breathing in, breathe out, ha. So they can open the hands for first round to the side, second in the front, then third to the, I mean, taking up the hands. So in breath, they're standing, out breath, opening with the ha sound, ha, ha, ha. Just like they may like to do in the faster also, because the school kids, they have a lot of energy. So we can make them little fast also, like some of them learning dance also, just like going in the dancing and singing. Minimum 3 speed we'll try. just like that they can train slow speed, little single speed and third speed like that. Ha! 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 So different hands movements they can try. Breathing in, they can join the hands just like going like clapping, out breath, coming back. Ha! 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 So they may enjoy doing all these movements. Of course, with them making the sound, always they like to talk, make the sound. The school kids, of course, even the adults, when you just leave them for a few seconds even, they started to talk. So the school kids, of course, they want to talk, they want to make the sound. So we'll make them to make the sound the proper way. So just like in the yogic way, they will make the sound and they enjoy. Of course, it's that the sound, sun sound, so will make them so strong. So few of this practice, they will enjoy, I hope. So we'll just make them to chant 3 rounds. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Again, just like going the hands taking up, breathing out. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. If they want to keep the hands here or yoga mudra also, they can try. Breathing in. Breathe out. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Of course, doing with the mudra is more stimulating the energy centers in the body. Out breath. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. They can just simply sitting quietly, just thinking in their mind what they chanted. Enjoying their calm, quiet and peace within them after the few of the practices. Just simply thinking in their mind, taking the positive resolution, the sankalpa, that they will do very well the whole day, not only in the studies, whatever the job they are going to do, the good way, being strong, doing well, being good. So taking all the things in their mind as a sankalpa, the positive resolution. So simply again rubbing the palms, taking the nice warm energy, cupping the palms and placing on the eyes, blinking the eyes in the darkness and slowly opening, applying the nice energy fully in the face and the neck area, and simply they can start the day in good way.